almost any accomplishment has come at the hands of people who've taken risks, people who are willing to push the envelope, people who are willing to explore the unknown. We will never make progress unless we're willing to take risks.
You cannot get to the mountaintop without taking a few missteps. Failure is not a bad thing. Ask yourself, what's the opportunity from the failure? And get in the game, because when you get to the last hour of your last day, it will not be the failures you regret, it'll be all the risks you didn't take.
You cannot let a fear of failure stop you from doing what's going to make you great. You cannot succeed without this risk of failure. You must go out and you must take these risks. Do what's uncomfortable and scary and hard, but pays off in the long run. Be willing to fail. Fail, pick yourself up, and fail again. Live like this as best you can, and I guarantee you will look back on a life well lived.
Just because you fail doesn't mean you're a failure.
There is so much power in failure because you learn so much from it.
I believe in you. I know you can do it, all right? The worst thing you can do is give up now and quit. What you can do is bounce back. What you can do is be resilient. What you can do is turn that whole thing around, become great. But the worst thing you can do is quit. So don't quit. Don't give up. Don't give in. Hang in there.
If I don't win, I showed up. I gave my valid effort. And tomorrow I'll do the same thing. And I'll continue to throw shit against the wall. And something will stick, which will never define me. It'll just re-motivate that my tactics work. Every day I'll throw more up there, try it again, try it again. And I'll never get comfortable.
I want you to fail forward. I want you to get to a place in your life that every mistake you make, every setback you get, right, every obstacle that you don't overcome, every barrier you can't climb, I don't want you to give up, but I want you to fail forward. I'm saying that you got to learn from your mistakes, that every mistake you make, you fail a class, get back up and try again. You lose a job, get back up and try again. You put all your money in investment, get back and try it again. If you start a business and it don't work, don't stop, don't quit. Fail forward. Learn from each and every one of your mistakes. Don't quit, don't give up. If it gets hard, you tie a knot around yourself. You double tie it if you have to, but you hold on. You got to embrace the faith and believe that one day going to be my day. But one day can't be your day if you give up. If you quit, no day will ever be your day. I'm telling you today, I'm telling you to your face, you can have whatever you're willing to struggle for. Because remember, without struggle, there's no progress.